Hey YouTube, it is me. So these three videos are gonna obviously be on the same day. The first one that I did previously didn't really upload for some reason. So the first one that you'll see that I uploaded today was not filmed today. It was filmed a few days ago. But this is my 265th wedding series video, and I am unboxing the bride box. So let's see what goodies they give us today. This month. So here we go. Alright, snip snip. And then of course I love the signature you're engaged thing with the damask print to it, which is cute. And this shows what is in there. I did not want to look before. And then obviously it is wrapped in cute blue tissue paper, and it says a thank you on it. So, first things first. So, what comes onto my mind is these. Oh, great. Yes. So, this is good. So I went on Etsy and I was looking at slippers for my bridesmaids, and the ones that I saw, like these ones I'll show you, they're really good. I mean, they can use it before. You can use it like not only for the wedding but in general. So these are really come in handy, which I'm definitely gonna use. But you can't really read what it says, but it says cinder rolls. So, they all come in a bag thingy like this. Bag strap thing like this. And then, obviously, it is foldable slippers, which is really cute. I mean, they come in multiple colors. So, when I thought about it, and I said, huh, interesting. So these are really cheap on Etsy. They're like $1, $1.50, $2. So I'm really thinking about getting these for my guests. So when they dance, they have slippers to dance with. But we'll see. But these are just so cute. I'm glad I got them so I can use them. I would definitely be using those because my feet will definitely be hurting, especially if I'm not a person that likes to wear heels. And I'm still not sure about what I'm going to wear as far as shoes. Anyways, this is Sponge Elite. It is You Have My Heart on a String. It is a body wash infused buffer with polish. So this is so cute. So it's like a sponge, which is perfect. Oh, cute. Oh, these are so cute. Ooh, these are really cute. Let's Love Sparkle, it says, from BTB Jewelry. And I have to cover up the code so you guys don't use my code. I might want to go and get something, but these are just a little bit too long for my taste. But these are really cute. They look very, like, they look kind of vintage-y. And that is the company's name if anybody's looking for any jewelry that is vintagey, but it's cute. Then we have something in another box. What's up with these boxes? So it says, and it's in gold. Oh, this is really cute. So we have a travel mug with a gold top and a white container that says wife, Mrs. No, not wife, Mrs. See, my face is so itchy, Mrs. So do I have something on my nose? Yeah, my makeup just dropped a little bit. So yeah, this is really cute. So you drink it like this, and this is, it smells really plasticky, so I really have to wash it. But Sweet Water Decor, it's from, if anybody's looking for something cute like this, which is really awesome. I definitely will be like, if you want like something that is, you could, I believe you can use it for hot and cold, but when I read the card that says what's in my box, will probably tell me if it's hot or cold, but I'm assuming it's for both. I mean, we'll see what's gonna happen. We'll see. Then, of course, gotta love your champagne bag. So, technically, you don't have to use this for champagne. Which was funny, I have gotten one of these before, and what I use it for is my small umbrella. So I know it's kind of weird for you to carry an umbrella in your bag with this that says cheers on it, but I think it's really cute because I'm not a person that drinks at all. I never drink, so I think it's really cute to see that, and then you have a bag to put your umbrella in. So obviously you cannot put it back when it's wet. So at my job, they give us plastic. So I wrap the umbrella in the plastic, and then I put the inside here, the umbrella with the plastic. So yeah, this is just handy for that. If you girls do like to drink or have like wines, then occasionally definitely use it for what it's supposed to be used for. So it's Miko's. So there's a card thingy that they gave me, which is Miko's welcomes bags and gifts. So Miko company. So they gave me this information if I want to go to. I thought this was like a scratching thing. I started scratching it. And then it says, enjoy your new travel mug. Our item was hand drawn for hand letters with love. Share the new swag, follow us on Instagram, and plus take a 40% off of your purchase, your purchase with the code. So I'm gonna cover the code. So that's that card for the travel mug. All right, so let's start reading everything. I'm really excited about these. So the Cinder Souls. The Cinder Souls made foldable, compacted, and incredibly comfortable ballet flats that comes in 6 different luxury finishes. These flats will help make your feet comfortable and cozy again after the enduring day of wedding planning. You can also slip them on underneath your dress to keep your feet fresh before you walk down the aisle on your big day itself. Visit cindersole.com to order more beautiful ballet flats for you and your bridesmaids, as well as a new idea of buying them for your guests. See? Then you have this one, which is the Miko company offers a fun custom tote or pouch along your charming wedding favor to go inside them in the Cheers wine bottle made from quality cotton. Features a rustic natural color, and it will hold a standard size bottle of wine. Use it to the tote of your favorite spree to your bachelorette party so that you can see the cheers with your entire bridal tribe. Go to miko's.co.com where you can find happily custom-made wine bags for your bridal party as gifts and or wedding favors. The spongula. Oh, it broke. No. My things always break for some reason. I don't understand why. But, oh, I can re-put them back in. Okay. So, the spongula offers a luxury sponge, and your body buffers will with an inducing scent of smells nice and ingredients. There is a premium buffer which is infused with silky shower gel, and the texture is gently exfoliating. This is for you having my heart in a string, body buffer and heart shaped with enriched enriched olive oil, olive oil, zuza, and elderwise extract. Use this genison thing to try your skin, rejuvenating thing to try skin after a long day of running vending meetings. Visit us at Spongerella.com to order the buffer for you and your beautiful bridesmaids. Which I'm trying to get the string back to the other side. Alright, there we go. So that is so cute. Good idea. Next thing, it is the cup and it says Sweet Water Decor. Sweet Water Decor offers a hand lettered mug, makeup bag, candles, and more. This Mrs. Mug is a BPA and lead free, and features not only hand lettered design, but it also has a beautiful gold foil lid that slides in close. Use it to keep your favorite comfy beverage on your hands to meet the wedding vendors. Or even you were just relaxing at home or getting ready on your big day. Go visit us at SweetWatersDecor.com to order more travel mugs or something amazing item that you can use on your big day. So anyways, you guys, I'm definitely going to upload this video too. These videos might come out a little bit late. Once again, I apologize. I just wanted to get the videos up and filmed so that I can just upload them. So anyways, you guys, I will definitely see you guys soon. I'm not expecting anything for a little bit. Most likely the next thing that I'm going to be receiving is again the things that I ordered from Etsy. So anyways, you guys, I will definitely see you guys soon. Oh, and then also, after I order those, the next things that I'm gonna come to order is the slippers, the box for the cards. I'm thinking of getting another bridal bracelet, so I'm not sure yet. The wands for the wedding, the bags for the junior for the bridesmaids, the robes, and that's pretty much it for those. So we will see how everything looks. But oh yeah, and I'm also going to put everything together. So anyways, you guys, I will definitely see you guys soon. So let me just upload these videos. Bye guys.